First, we start with focus. Good. Good boy, Pandy Bear. Good. Start on the left leg as we say heel. Panda heel. Good. Panda. This way. Anytime the dog moves away from you, you turn and redirect them. Panda. This way. Panda. This way. Good panda. There you are. Good boy, Panda. Panda. Come. Good. Panda sit. Panda heel. And these are all the tools you need to get your dog to heel properly. Good boy, Panda. A redirect, which is a turn, or a come and sit and finish. Good, Panda. Stay. Good, Panda Bear. Good, Panda Bear. That's good. That's good. Good, Panda Bear. Good. Panda heel. Panda come. Good boy. So as soon as his nose went down, I redirected. Good. Panda stay. Good, Panda Bear. I'm good, Panda Bear. Good. Good, Pandy. Good boy. Good. Panda heel. Good, Panda Bear. Panda come. Good, Panda. Panda heel. Good boy, Panda. Good boy, Panda. Oops. Putting your foot over that. There we go. Good. Let's show how you can do that down now, huh? Panda down. Good, Panda stay. Good. He's just starting the down stay. Good. Good boy, Panda Bear. Panda heel. Good, Panda Bear. This way. Panda. Good. So there's lots of tools you can use to redirect your dog. Panda stay. Good. You can turn. You can do comes and sits. You can do finish. Good. And you can whistle. Get their mind on a noise that's unique. Panda. Sit. Good. Panda stay. Panda, leave it. Good. Good, Panda Bear. Good. Good. Good boy, Panda Bear. Panda also knows some fun tricks. Panda stay. Good boy, Panda. Oh, not all the way, buddy. A little bit. Just a little bit.